Now, again, I've met Trump in a much, much more different circumstance. I roasted him.
You did.
I did. Roasted Donald Trump. You could actually Google Artie Lange roast Trump, and it's it wasn't televised, but someone had a closed circuit camera that I don't think he knew about.
Right.
This is 2004. 12 years before he becomes president of the United States, and we're talking about the most offensive jokes on the planet. He's slapping his friend on the back, laughing at different things. I'll put it this way. It just came out that Mar-a-Lago, someone was accused of they were being racist at his place in Mar-a-Lago.
Right.
And if you met Trump, the guy is the farthest thing from a racist. The guy just loves that. He's a fun guy to hang with, right? Trump. I don't think he's racist at all. Homophobic. I really think he's a good man. Right. But, you know, he's the kind of guy you can joke with. You know, he's a, what do they call, a human being? yeah. And so
one rare breed.
One of the jokes I did was I said, you know, they accused Trump of being racist. I said, you know, look, recently he kicked O.J. Simpson out of his country club, and because he didn't like his kind there. And I said, you mean murderers? And he went, he murdered somebody. And, okay, like
there
you
we
know,
go.
He laughed. He laughed like crazy at that. But different things that you know, I don't know. He's got a sense of humor, and some of them got pretty harsh. But then. Again, you see the temperament. I got voted funniest roaster there by both of the papers.
Right.
And one of the jokes I made was about his business. At the time, Atlantic City wasn't going so great for him, and they had just opened up the Borgata. That was his arch nemesis. And the joke I made was, I said, recently Donald drove his daughter through Atlantic City and said, sweetheart, someday your name will be at the top of all these buildings if you marry a guy named Borgata. So at the roast, he laughs. Everybody laughs. It gets voted, it gets reprinted in the papers, that joke. So he comes into the Stern Show, and he comes in and goes, Howard, Artie was the best roaster at my roast. Absolutely. Everybody loved him. The funniest roaster I've ever seen. And then Howard goes, do a joke, Art. I go, well, I probably shouldn't do a joke. So now we're in a closed area. I do that joke about the Borgata.
Right.
And now he's in a closed area laughing. I think he felt attacked. In a millisecond, he goes, Artie was the worst roaster I've ever seen. Why do I say nice things about losers? I think he fired me, and Howard said, well, actually, he works for me. Only I can fire him.
And then?
And then by the end, he was my friend again. So again, he's a real man. But if he's going to get stuff done, I would trust him to get stuff done.